Mr. Enigma?
Miss Kringle?
Am I interrupting?
Yes. I'm surgically removing the onions from my takeout, so if you don't mind.
Mr. Enigma, I owe you an apology. I didn't give Arnold the card. He found it in my desk. He has a strange sense of humor. I thought your card was very, thoughtful, I guess. Anyway, I'm sorry.
Miss Kringle, would you?
No. Please, don't say anything else, just please.
There's hope.